हरे कृष्णा, कौन
हरे
है?
कृष्णा माता जी, हरे कृष्णा माता जी, कौशी।
हरे कृष्णा कौशी, हरे कृष्णा वृंदा, हरे कृष्णा जानवी,
हरे कृष्णा माता जी,
हरे कृष्णा तान्वेक।
कौशी,
कौशी, आर यू जॉइनिंग फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम?
ओल्ड स्टूडेंट।
No,
You're an old student.
she joined since yesterday.
Oh, she joined since yesterday. How old are you?
I'm four.
Oh, you're four. Wow.
I was three, then it was my birthday, then I become four.
Oh, wow, so now you're growing big, isn't it?
My brother is six.
Your brother is six.
And my brother lost my brother's tooth.
Oh, he's losing his teeth.
Hare Krishna Masaji.
Hare Krishna, what is your name?
My name's Deepak.
Oh, Deepak. Hare Krishna, Deepak. Hare Krishna, Shubhadra Girdhari. Yes. Hare Krishna, Mother.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. This is Janami.
Hare Krishna, Janami. Hare Krishna.
Put your hands down.
Okay, let me just share the screen. 1 minute, we will start, okay?
Put your hands down.
Okay. Okay, so we will all start with the prayer. Yes, you can unmute your screen. Yeah, you can unmute and then we can go. Okay, we can say all together. Om Jnana Bhakti
Vidyan
नमो विष्णु पादाय
कृष्णाय
भक्ति वेदांत
स्वामी
नामिने नमस्ते
सरस्वती देवी गुरुवाणी
जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु श्री अद्वैत श्री भक्त वृंद ओके 11 टाइम्स ओके सो यू नो वी शुड ऑल प्रे नाइसली यू नो सो दैट यू नो वी आर मिसिंग प्रीति विलासनी माता जी वी वॉन्ट टू प्रे फॉर हर रिमेम्बर हाउ लास्ट वीक यू ऑल सैंग वैष्णव सॉन्ग्स यू ऑल रोट कार्ड्स फॉर हर So let us pray to Krishna for her. Okay? Yes? So within our heart, we have to pray very nicely. Say the Maha Mantra very nicely. Okay? 11 times. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare. Hare Rama. Hare Rama. Rama Rama. Hare Hare. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hari 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 Rama Hari Rama 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 Hari Hari Hare Krishna Hari Krishna 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 Hari 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 Rama 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 Hari Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama,
Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna,
Hare Hare, Hare
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama, Rama Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama
Rama,
Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Thank you all for chanting so beautifully. Okay. Okay. So we are seeing about Gauranga Mahaprabhu, isn't it? Stories about his pastimes. So yesterday you saw about Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Today we are going to see about Lord Brahma. So we will see how he is, you know, in the Gaura Leela. How is he related with the Gaura Leela? Let's see. Okay. So today's talk title is Brahma Meditates on Gauranga Mahaprabhu in Navadvip. So we all know what happened in Vrindavan. What did Lord Brahma do once? He stole all the cowherd boys and the calves, isn't it? He wanted to see that who is Krishna. You know, is he some ordinary boy? Like how people are telling you, you know, he's something special. Let me see. He cannot be my supreme lord. He doubted him, isn't it? So what did Brahma do? He, you know, took away all his stole, all his cowherd boys and cowherd the calves. And then what happened? You know, almost 1 year had passed. And then what happened? Brahma realized, oh, what happened? You know, oh my God, I just forgot about the cowherd boys and the calves. When he came back, what had happened right then? Because Krishna is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. He had, you know, what had he done? He had expanded. He had re-manifested himself so many times. And then he had become the cowherd boys and the calves. And when they all went back to their, you know.
Mataji, I have a doubt.
Who is that? Who has a doubt?
Kaushiki.
Yes, Kaushiki.
I don't see you.
No, I moved the picture box away. Because I wanted to see the two pictures and understand it better.
Oh, okay. Well, I am there, you know, on the corner. You can see me, maybe. I don't know. Okay, can I continue with the story?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. So what happened then? You know, because Krishna had manifested himself, he had expanded himself. So all, you know, when the cowherd boys, when the calves, they all went back to their parents and the cows, what happened? You know, the Brajavasis, they had so much love for their children. It was not like every day, you know, these found that even though they were their own children, but they found it to be so special. Why? Because they had the desire that they wanted Krishna as their child. You know, that's what they had desired. And now they did not know that this is none other than Krishna. They thought that it's still their own children, but then they had some special love for them. You know, and then, you know, what happened? Brahma realized, because, oh, he saw, oh my God, what had I done? He's none other than my master. You know, because Brahma did not understand this, but you know, because he was doubting Krishna. But Krishna is Supreme Lord. You know?
Miss Mataji, your voice is breaking.
My voice is breaking.
Mataji, it's Koshi.
Is my voice breaking for everyone?
No, it's not breaking, Mataji. Continue, Mataji.
Okay. So, you know what?
No, our...
So Krishna, he not only creates this universe, all the thousands of universes that are there, it's created by Krishna. Isn't it? You know, it's nothing is impossible for him. He can do anything. What did he do? With the left pinky finger, he lifted Govardhan Hill. So nothing is impossible for Krishna. Then, you know, Brahma, he felt so bad. He realized his mistake. What did he want to do now? You know, this had humbled Brahma, you know, because he realized, oh my God, what a big mistake I have done. You know, then what did he do? Then he went to where? He went to Navadvipa Dham. And in the center of Navadvipa Dham, he started to meditate on the holy name of the Lord. You know, he started calling the names of Gauranga. Gauranga, Gauranga, Gauranga. You know, like that, he kept on calling for the name of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then, you know, when Lord Gauranga appeared, you know, in front of him, he was so happy. Lord Brahma was so happy. You know, for a moment, he did not even know what to speak. So because what happens, you know, something, you know, you were not expecting, and you have a surprise. What happens? Your eyes become so big, and you don't know what to say, isn't it? Like, what happened with Lord Brahma?
Yeah.
You know, so like, you know, he was so surprised. Oh, what so like, when he became, you know, he was so happy. And then what did he do? He paid his obeisances, you know. And then, you know, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asked, what do you want? Why are you calling me? Then, you know, Brahma said, you know, my Lord, I want your mercy. You know, I know you're going to come in. When was Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to come in Kali Yuga? So he said, you know, already my 50% of life is over and I'm so fallen. See, I made a big, big mistake. You know, I stole Krishna's cowherd friends and the calves. You know, I made a big mistake of, you know, I made an offense. So I want to, you know, I want to be humble. You know, I want to be free of those offenses. I want to be purified. He was saying all those things because he was not feeling good. How can he doubt his master? Isn't it? If we have faith in our parents, do we doubt our parents? No. We trust them, isn't it? Like that, Brahma had doubted. So then what did he said, you know, he's like, please, I want Krishna's love.
Miss Mataji, Koshi wants to say doubt.
Kaushiki, can you wait for some time? I will come back to you, okay? Let me just complete the story and I will come back to you, okay? You hold the thought and then I will ask you, okay? You should be quiet and listen for some time. And then after this, I will let you speak, okay? Yes? Okay. So then he said, you know what? Please bless me. I want to have the love of Krishna, you know, because I want to participate in your pastimes. Because why? What happens, you know, in all these Krishna Leela we have seen, all the devtas, they are always seen from the above. And they cannot participate in anything. They cannot take part in it. So they all want to take part in Krishna's pastimes. So he said, I want to also be a part of your pastimes. So what did Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said? He said that you will be born in a non-Hindu family, Yavana family. And that will teach you to be how to be humble. Because sometimes, you know, what happens when we are very poor, we don't have so many things. You know, when we get that thing, we know the value of it, isn't it? When we don't have money and when somebody gives it, what do? We use it very wisely. You know, we remember, we did not have money, so we cannot just waste it. We have to use wisely. We have to be humble. We cannot just treat the money like, you know, spend everywhere and anywhere. So like that, you know, So Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said he will be born in a very low family. And then, but what will happen? He will be chanting 300,000 names of Lord Krishna every day. And by chanting, what happens? Your heart will be purified, isn't it? So who was that person? What was he going to be born as in Chaitanya Leela? Yes? Does anybody know? Yes. He was going to be born as... Yes, very good. He was going to be born as Haridas Thakur. We all know how he would not even eat without completing his chanting, his minimum number of rounds that he had thought he wouldn't even touch anything. Isn't it? Like that, he was so fixed in the holy names of the Lord. So after receiving this mercy, what did Brahma do? He went back to Satyaloka. He had to make the arrangements because he was supposed to come back, you know, for a short time on this earth. And then we all know Haridas Thakur is a very special personality. So Brahma, he came in this Gaura Leela as Haridas Thakur, you know, because when you how do you feel when you take part in the drama? When you look at the drama, you like it. But when you take part in the drama, it feels so good, isn't it? So like that, when Lord Brahma, he got the chance to take part, he was so, so happy, isn't it? You know, like that. So, and what did Lord Chaitanya say? What did Lord Chaitanya also predicted? One thing. He predicted that there would be Krishna consciousness everywhere. Prithvi the ache, jata nagaradi grama, sarvatra prachar hoibe mora naam. Like in every town and village on this earth, the glories of my name will be chanted, isn't it? That's what he said. And you know, who did that? Who spread Krishna consciousness throughout the whole world? Who helped Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his mission? Does anybody know? Who is that? Yes?
Prabhupada.
Yes, Prabhupada, isn't it? We have Krishna consciousness everywhere, wherever you go, in US, in UK, in Russia, in Australia, in China, Japan,
New York,
any part of the world you go, South Africa, yes,
San Francisco,
States. Yes, San Francisco,
he is the one who wrote Bhagavad Gita book.
Yeah, he did the purport. Yes.
What's your name? Prabhupada translated in English in Srimad Bhagavatam. He translated and rewrote it in a Bhagavad in a Srimad Bhagavatam book.
Yes, because he wanted us to give the knowledge coming from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as it is, isn't it? You know, there are many people out there, you know, they, you know, change the words, change the meaning. But Prabhupada saw that that's not working. People are not pure, you know. They are doing all sorts of things, but they are not taking the names of the Lord. Isn't it? So that's why he came here and he preached. See, whatever Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, it has come true. We all know that. Everywhere you go, you know, we can see devotees everywhere. So that's why.
What's her name?
Kaushiki, just 1 minute, okay. So that's why, you know, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is also Vishvambhara. He's another name, isn't it? Vishvambhara. He's sustaining and he's protecting the entire universe, isn't it? So what should we do? We have to support Prabhupada. We have to support all the devotees, isn't it? Like you're listening to the class, then you will tell your friends. Then you can, you know, when you grow up, you will do the book distribution, or you can even do the book distribution right now. So, you know, you can do anything in any way, you know, to tell people about this Krishna and his pastimes and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So that's why we have to always support Prabhupada. We have to think, you know, how we can help the devotees, what we can do for them, isn't it? Because we have got this from Prabhupada, so we should be very, very grateful and thankful. Isn't it? Yes? Yes? All of you like this? You know how Brahma is Haridas Thakur. So remember that in Gaura Leela, Brahma, he came as Haridas Thakur because he wanted to get rid of his offenses and he wanted to have humility. Okay, so that is the story for today. And then we will have Shloka. We will have Shloka and rhyme. Brahma Samhita. Okay, so now Anjana Gopika Mataji, she will teach us the Shloka and the rhyme. Okay, let's welcome Anjana Gopika Mataji. Hari Bol.
Hare Krishna Mataji, this is Shubhadra.
Hare Krishna Mataji, this is
Shubhadra. Kaushik, you wanted to ask something? Mataji, just 1 minute, Mataji. Kaushiki, she wanted to ask something, I forgot.
Okay.
Kaushiki, you wanted to ask something? You had a question?
When God was dancing, when God was dancing in your storybook,
not God, it was a devotee.
When devotee was dancing in your Hare Krishna book,
so she doesn't know who the devotee is called.
Oh, this picture you are seeing, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He is Krishna himself. He came as a devotee in Kali Yuga. Right now we are in Kali Yuga. So he came as a devotee of the Lord. He wanted to experience how Radharani, she loves Krishna so much. So Krishna thought, I wanted to experience her love, how she's always loving me. So he came as a devotee, but he is Krishna himself. He's God himself who came as a devotee of the Lord on this earth in Kali Yuga. Okay, so that he can teach us how to chant the holy names of the Lord.
What's her name? Miss Mataji.
Yes, Kaushiki. You have any other question or can we continue?
I know what's a shloka.
Okay, that is good if you know the shloka, but Mataji will teach you again, many of them might not be knowing, so it is better to...
But I forgot in the shloka, I know Krishna has a lot of names, thousands of names.
Yes. Okay, that's nice. That's nice.
Thank now you can start.
Okay. Yes. Yes, Kaushiki. Now we'll learn the shloka. Okay, you all can repeat. Yesterday, Mataji taught two lines. I will start from the beginning. Okay.
Okay.
Yam Chodakam.
Kesh Avaya.
Can you all repeat after me?
Chodakam. Chodakam.
Sahaja Pranayadi Viti. Yam krodha kama sahaja pranaya diviti.
Yam krodha kama sahaja pranaya diviti.
Vatsalya moha guru gaurava. Vatsalya moha
bhakti
nano
yamina
Vatsalya moha
bhakti
nano yamina Vatsalya
moha
Vatsalya moha guru gaurava sevya bhavai sanchintyatasya sadhisrim Tanum apa apura ete.
Tanu apura ete. Apurete. Tanum apurete.
Tanum apurete. Samchintatasya sadrisim.
Tanum
apura
eva.
Sanchintatasya sadrisim tanum apur ete. Govindamati purusam tamaham bhajami.
Govindamati purusam tamaham bhajami.
Okay, one more time, okay? Yam krodha kama sahaja pranaya diviti.
Yam krodha kama sahaja pranaya diviti.
Yam krodha kama sahaja pranaya diviti.
Yam krodha kama sahaja
Vatsalya moha guru gaurava sevya bhavai.
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 Sanchintya tasya sadrisim tanam apurete.
Sanchintya tasya sadrisim tanam apurete.
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 Sanchintya tasya sadrisim tanam apurete. Govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
Govindamadi purusham bhajami.
Okay, we'll go to the rhyme, okay? Kesava Narayana.
Kesava Narayana.
Madhava Govindaya.
Uthaya Govindaya.
Vishnu Madhusudana Trivikramaya. Vamana Sridhara Rishikesaya. Vatsana Vadamodara Vasudevaya. Iti Talaka Mantra.
Vatsana Vadamodara Kesava Narayana.
Madhava Govindaya.
Madhava Govindaya.
Vishnu Madhusudana.
You're telling loud to the other people here.
Madhusudana Trivikrama.
Vasudeva. Tilaka Mantra. Okay, we'll go to the break room and then we can practice the rhyme. Okay, in the break room.
Don't go to the break room.
Hari Bol, Hare Krishna. Okay, I'll get the picture, okay? Okay, Mataji is doing.
Okay, Shavi, could I go for the sloka and rhyme?
Yes, yes.
Can I go?
Yes, Kesavi, go. And then I can see here, raise the hand. Garima, Kesavi. Yes, you can start from the sloka, yes.
Kama sahaja pranadi biti vatliya mona gurasaya padvi sachitya tasa sadrim satam apur ete govindeyam ede purusham tam aham pujami. Can you see Rai Mataji?
Yes.
Keshava Narayana Madhava Govindaya Vishnuve Madhusudanana
Vikramaya Vamana
Vamanaya Saritaraya
Rishikeshaya
Rishikeshaya Padmanabha Vidya Dhamadaraya Vasudeva Iti Tilka Mantra.
Thank you. Rishikesh, can you go next?
Yes, Mataji. Yamkro Dakam Sahaja Pranayadi Bhiti Vatsalya Moha Guru Gaurava Sevya Bhavai Sanchintyatasya Sadrushim Tanuma Purete Govindamadi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Keshava Narayana Vamana Madhava Govinda Vishnu Madhusudana Trivikrama Vamana Sridhara Rishikesha Padmanabha Damodhara Vasudeva Iti Tilak Mantra. Thank you, Mataji.
Thank you so much. Now, yes, Garima and Pralad and Raghav. Yes.
Yam krodha kama sahacha pranayadi bhiti vatsalya moha guru gaurava seva bhavai sanchitya tasya sadrisham tanum apur ete govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami keshavaya narayana Madhavaya Govindaya Vaishnave Madhusudanaya Trivikramaya Vamana Sridharaya Rishikeshaya Padmanabhaya Damodaraya Vasudeva Iti Tilaka Mantra.
Thank you so much. Yes, Pralad and Raghav, you can go.
Koda kama sahaja yadi viti vatsalya moha guru gaurava seva bhavai sanchintya tasya tanuma apurete Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami
Keshava
Narayana Madhava Govinda Vishnu Madhusudana
Trivikrama Vamarasira Shiksha Padma Abha Dhamudara Vasudeva Titskavanta.
Thank you so much. Now Zanavi, yes.
Yeah.
Okay, once again. Prahlad, you go on Zanavi. Yes, Prahlad.
Yam krodha kama saja pranayadi bhite vatsalya moha guru gaurava sevya bhava sanchintaya tasya sadrisham tanumaparete govindam Madhipurusham tamaham bhajami Keshava Narayana Madhava Govinda Vishnu Madhusudana Trivikraha Mamana Sridhara Rishikesha Padmanabha Damodara Vasudeva iti tilka mantra. Thank you, Mataji.
Zanavi? Yeah, Balavrinda. Yes, Balavrinda. Yes, you go ahead.
Okay, yep.
Keshava Narayana Madhava Govinda Vishnu Madhusudana Trivigrama Vamana Siddhara Rishikesha Padmanabha Damodara Vasudeva Iti Tilaka Mantra. Thank you.
Yam
Jodha Kama Sava Japra
Pranaya
Dibiti
Vasalya
Gora
Vasalya
Moha Guru Gaura
Sevyam
Bhavaye
Asanja
Yate
Tasya
Sudrushum
Tanum
Mashi
Tanum Apureti
Govinda Madhipurusham Tamaham Bhajami.
Thank you so much, Sev Zanavi. Yam Kama Krodha. Yam Krodha Kama.
Yam Krodha. Kama
sahaja pranaya
diti
vasalya moha guru gaurava
sevya bhavaye sanchintaya tasya
sadasrim
Tanu
Apurete
Govinda Madhipurusham
Keshava
Narayana Madhava Govinda Vishna
Madhusudana
Trivikrama Vamana Sridhayana
Rishikesha
Padmanava
Damodara Vasudeva Iti
Tilaka Mantra.
Thank you, Janavi. Anybody want to go next? Kaushiki, Mayuk. Mayuk, you want to
maybe
go?
Maybe I was thinking on you.
Anybody want to go? I want to try the sloka and rhyme. Everybody got a chance. Haribol. I think Madhiji, yeah, we can close the break room and then end the class.
Yeah, yeah, Mataji, and we'll wait another 2 minutes, Mataji. And then I will close the room because here we have 9 kids and we finished early. There we have 11 kids. Let's see, Mataji, another 1 minute I will wait at least.
Okay, okay. We'll say the sloka.
Yeah, until then we can repeat one time sloka, Mataji, maybe.
Yes. Oh, yes. Rhyme also. Okay, then you want to rhyme everybody. Everybody. Kesava Narayana.
Kesava Narayana.
Madhava Govindaya.
Madhava Govindaya.
Vishnu Madhusudana Trivikramaya.
Vishnu Madhusudana Trivikrama.
Vamana Sridharaya.
Vamana Sridharaya.
Hrishikesha.
Hrishikesha.
Padmanava.
Padmanava.
Damodara Vasudeva. Iti Tilaka Mantra. Okay, one time sloka, okay?
Yeah. Mataji, you can, all of you can repeat with me.
No,
yeah. Yes. Yamka, yamka, yam krodha kama.
Yatka,
yam krodha kama. Sahaja pranayadi viti.
Sahaja pranayadi viti.
Vasyalya moha guru gaurava.
Vasalya moha guru gaurava.
Sevya bhavai.
Sevya bhavai.
Sanchintyatasya.
Sanchintyatasya.
Sadrishim tanum apurete.
Sadrishim tanum apurete.
Govindamadi purusham tam. Okay, one more whole time. Okay. Yam krodha kama sahaja pranayadi viti.
Yam krodha kama sahaja pranayadi viti.
Vasyalya moha guru gaurava sevya bhavai.
Vasyalya moha guru gaurava sevya bhavai.
Sanchityatasya sadrishim tanum apurete.
Sanchityatasya
sadrishim tanum apurete. Govindamadi purusham tamaham
bhajami. Govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
Thank you everyone. Thank you so much. Yes, we can go to the
come now here. Yes.
Can Vrinda go?
Yes, Vrinda, go ahead. You know the sloka? You know the rhyme?
I know the rhyme.
Yeah, you can tell the rhyme.
Keshava Narayana, Madhava Govinda, Vishnu Madhusudana Trivikrama. Vamana Sridhara Hrishikesha Padmanabha Damodara Vasudeva Iti Tilaka Mantra. Thank you, Mataji.
Very nice, Brinda. I think all the kids came.
Yeah, Mataji, I don't know. Atal Madhav, he wanted to sing Mataji, but the.
Mataji.
Yeah. We have time, Mataji. He can sing Mataji. We have time. 2 minutes.
I don't know, other Madhav, he's there or not. There are 2 Madhavs, right? 1 Madhav, he just sang. Other Madhav, I don't know if he's there.
Anybody want to sing?
Yes. There is only...
Can I see the translation?
There is only 1 Madhav in the classroom, Mataji, now.
No, I see 2 Madhav.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Yes, Madhav already finished. Saying the shloka and the rhyme.
Okay. Yeah,
there is no other Madhav now.
No, we can. Yeah, only 1 Madhav, Mataji, today. No
yeah,
other.
I don't know. No, there were 2 Madhavs, Mataji, in my break room. I don't know. Maybe he left the call.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
We love the call, Mataji.
Yes, we can. We don't have time to read translation. Mataji already did almost 14-15. Another class will start in a minute. Mataji, yeah, we can in the call. Vansa Kalpa, Tarvesha, Tarpa.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.